We have Cool Peach Miller of the Kingsville Dynamo, Coffee and Corrin, owned by Terry Rossiter, and away they go. And it's the bike car that shows in front. That's Cool Peach Miller. But now on the near side, that's Wallace Banner beginning to make his move in the rising ground. The Bender Matthews runner is really getting into his motion now. They move up towards the opening turn. It's Wallace Banner that pulls half a length clear on top of the field. Cool Peach Miller battled gamely throughout, but on the top of the field, the Wallace Banner from the kennels of Brendan Matthews books his passage through to round 2, Damien.
Yeah, it looked to be easy for him at the start.